I feel horrible.
A nice car.
Anyone?
Discrimination! It's my right to try your wares before I buy! Making a personal injury claim.
Whoa!
Ho!
Unbelievable.
Jackass! Get her off!
Me!
Whoa!
Report 240 on Olympic Freeway in Strawberry. We have a civilian requiring assistance on a Olympic freeway. North of the Vanilla Unicorn.
Lucky miss!
What is this?
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Hello.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia! Get us something to drink, would you?
Quickly!
Hey, good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down. Sit. So, what did you tell him about me, about
Martin Madrazo?
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Martin is a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly. But some people... they no longer fear me as much as they used to, people who wear clothes to me.
My cousin, you met in Michael.
Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying against me.
So I have him killed.
I'm going to. By you.
Our debt was settled.
This is a favor. For a friend. But does friendship mean nothing these days?
Hello? What's the deal?
This is him. Javier. He's flying off to Liberty City this afternoon. And he's taking some files of mine. Innocent files that I need back. There's a gun set up in the hills. I have a man watching at the airport. We'll let you know, and when he flies by, shoot him down and get the files back.
A man, what's up, hey? Huh?
Trevor, come on.
You still want the drink?
Not now! Pendeja! ¿Qué no ves que estoy hablando con las gentes aquí?
All right. You grab a vehicle, something versatile. I'll handle the gun.
All right.
Hey, let's stay in touch on the headsets. Sorry about that. Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
Whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear $2-3 million on those. Easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job. So what's it all about?
Okay. The guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him. But it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck? I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready.
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martín Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet!
I got her. Southwest of the city. The jet's moving. Gotta give a lead. Take another shot. That'll go down next time. Give me a second. Ah, shit. That didn't do it. Ha, not good enough. There it is. Out past downtown. Gotta shoot in front to compensate for the speed of the jet. I got her. Southwest of the city. Jet's moving. Gotta give a lead.
Thank you. He's going down.
Good. Stay on him. We need the files.
Flight November 9 of Charlie Echo. Staying your souls on board?
Two souls on board. Engine 2 totally lost. All hydraulics lost. All hydraulic systems are gone.
Roger, November 9 of Charlie Echo. Where are you putting it down?
We're not going to make the runway. Gonna have to ditch the son of a bitch and hope for the best.
The airfield! Landing ain't gonna be pretty!
Where are you putting it down? Can you make the Alamo Sea airfield?
Can't pull it around. Gonna have to put it down in a field somewhere.
This guy is going down any minute!
Good. Let's hope he don't take out some poor farmer. Good. Let's hope he don't take out some poor farmer while he's at it.
Only thing they farm out here is methamphetamine.
Ah, Trevor Phillips country.
God, I miss it out here! You gotta come visit sometime.
Yeah, you know what? I'm good.
Losing altitude rapidly. I'm gonna have to bring it down in dirt. God help us!
Roger, November 9 of Charlie Edwards. What is your status?
God help us!
They're in the dirt!